Hey, from the 6 News Weather Center, I'm Chief Meteorologist Andy Andersen. Cold enough for you? Oh, man. Looking for an overnight low tonight, Friday morning, of 21 degrees. We're talking about freezing temperatures for about 17 hours tonight. Hard freeze all the way. Yes, wind chill is going to be about 11. I got complete details of the forecast going into the weekend coming up tonight at 6 and 10 on 6 News. Join me then.